are crazy, aren't you?
Looking at 12-year-old Roxy, you'd never know she was dying from cancer. But after recently suffering two violent seizures, that's exactly the sad news her family was given.
When we found out that Roxy had a tumor, you know, we were devastated.
The Elegs have owned Roxy since she was just 8 weeks old, and so rather than give up on her, they decided to create a list of her favorite activities to keep her as happy as possible.
She's given us 12 years of a lot of fun, so we want to try and send her out with that as well.
So far, Roxy's been treated to a private day at the Canine Styles Dog Spa, where she soaked in a jacuzzi tub filled with essential oils and was also surprised with her very own dog cake, the first of a long list of treats that twins Morgan and Rachel have planned for her.
I think it's actually really cool because we get to watch her do the fun things. Like, for instance, I got to hold the blizzard for her and she, like, drooled and slobbered all over me and it got all over me.
Her owners have also posted Roxy's bucket list on Facebook and say the response from people around the world has been incredible.
We had some lady from Texas send her a message and let her know that she was praying and thinking of her, and it's just been so amazing. Like, people that the love that they have of dogs and even dogs they don't know, right? It's been pretty fantastic.
And while the family isn't sure how much time they'll have left with Roxy, they say seeing her smile each time an item is checked off the list makes the future loss much easier to bear.
Yes.